You can be 5 or 75. Archery is one of those lifetime sports.
Today I got the chance to learn a sport that is considered one of the oldest arts still practiced. Van Riper State Park offers archery 101 lessons to the community throughout summer.
It's something that different parks have kind of been doing throughout the state for a few years. We just went to training and thought, you know what, let's become instructors and we'll offer it up as a one-on-one program here at the park. We've had pretty good attendance in the past.
Park Supervisor Deborah Gill is fairly new to archery, but was excited to try it when the offer came about.
I do hunt, but I rifle hunt, so I don't, you know, I've had a little bit of exposure to a bow, but it was just kind of something I was like, something kind of new, let's try it and see.
Like any instructor, Gill is excited that she has the chance to teach people about such a long-standing sport.
What we hope to gain is the education and the awareness that, yes, this kind of stuff is out there to do as a recreational activity. Male, female, it doesn't matter. It's very much a diverse sort of a recreational opportunity.
For more information about archery at Van Riper State Park or other events, visit our website at abc10up.com. Reporting in Champion for ABC 10 and the CW5, I'm Kaylee Kirby.